Northport, New York. Number 17, Ryan Cavanaugh. A senior from Peekskill, New York. Number 19, Bob Baker. A sophomore from Dover, Massachusetts. Number 22, Andrew Farkas.
Come on, Jeff! Let's go, Jeff! right there. Come on. Push
through. Last game, totally.
No sideline.
He turned around on his play.
Come on, Park Hill. No. Two, blue. Come on, defense, let's go now.
Oh,
Right up, Brian, right up. Let's go, Bob.
Wheels, wheels! Am I too good? swagger.
Circle! Circle!
Oh, come on. Kidding me?
Oh, yeah. Amazing, all the actors are all staff on the same shift. My average is 10 points lower.
My plaid went down 10 points, now coming back up to 7. I think they finished the alley.
And
they redid the whole long alley. They ripped the whole floor. There was a note. And they did something.
The guys on my team, I was like 15 pins at least. Higher than the next guy on my team. Yeah, I got a 185 average. But I bowled, I was like 2 months at 61. Nobody could ever get us. They're calling them.
Except, I'll tell you, you know what, though? I feel like this. It's like this. I've got a plan for it.
No, look, Jake, let's go now, Bob.
And I lost contact with him. I figured that high series was safe. Whatever it was.
Come on, last game!
Same team.
Hartwin Ball scored by number 16, Danny Biro. An assist from number 17, Ryan Cavanaugh. Hartwin Ball, 501. That's Biro from Cavanaugh at 501.
That way you generates.
Come on, baby. Pull this up.
Don't give it to him, Bob!
Wait!
Whoops.
Jake!
Last year.
Let's go, wait, let's get the one back.
The high school game just started this week. And for the first 7 or 8 games of the season, every game is
Go, Wick!
Go, Wick!
Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Wick! Go, Come on, get it out.
That was a one-timer.
We have a correction on the last pop we called. Scored by number 17, Ryan Cavanaugh.
It's in the air!
In slow motion.
Stay down there, come on. Joe!
Come on, Joe, win it!
Mayo!
Hartwick goal, second of the game, scored by number 7. Will Campbell on assist.
We got a call, another push.
Danny Biro, time to goal, 2:45. That's Campbell from Biro at 2:45.
Yeah, we heard. You stink.
They hit one blue.
Way to go, Joe.
So slow, Dan, Joe.
Open that for you.
Oh, really?
Out of the other way.
He's a crease. line. Get on it. They can hit everything but the net. Wick, let's go.
Bearing down on the ball.
Right.
Suck it up, Joe!
We beat Denny!
Let's go, Blue. Let's get it going now, Blue.
Go, man, up.
What do you say, Wick?
Hey!
Go, Wick! Go, Wick!
Go,
Wick!
Go, Wick! Hey, Wick, let's go now.
Let's go, Wick!
Let's go, Wick!
Hartwick goal, third of the game, scored by number 16, Danny Beer. Assisted by number 10, Brian Schultz. Top of the goal, 8:23. That's Beer, Schultz, at 8:23.
Oh!
Good job, Schultz! Nice job, Brian!
Come on, move it fast, Blue, move it fast!
Oh,
there you go.
Thank you.
thinks they're all just ignoring him. You can't hear
sixth of the game, scored by number 9, Ron Frawl. Assisted by number 63, Mark Mangan. Time of the goal, 14-10. That's Varela for Mangan at 14-10.
Oh, one hit.
Right into the sun.
I didn't pay it, so I kept calling Nynex every month saying I'm not paying this portion of the bill. They said, well, why not? Every month I had to do the same thing. So finally, after about 6 months, they said, all right, we'll take off your bill and we'll contact the company. But it was 6 months
before. It's been going on for 3 months now. It's straight down now. It's going happening again.
Jason, right now!
Just to go to AT&T, that much more expensive?
Yeah, okay. They can't do it 12 cents a minute. I'm paying
8.5 cents. Heavy phone work.
All
phone work. That's the problem. You want to play with less minutes? It's your prerogative.
Yeah!
the dagger in the heart.
Go, Joey!
What's illegal about it?
I can say whatever I want to say.
I don't know. Any more reasons?
Get the stick up! Nice try.
So what's that do if it is?
It makes it easier.
If you have a messed up stick.
It's a 3-minute
non-release. Yeah, well, what's the advantage? I don't know.
Take out the ball in the shaft, ref.
How are you?
With the ball, ref.
Hi, nice to meet you.
The full version, okay?
Yeah, I love it. What did you want to have?
No, the stick is out of the game.
I like it much better. That's why it was so nice.
Well, am I in your way, dear? I'm sorry. It's jumped up in front. I'm not in your way, aren't I?
No, I don't think so.
Tell you when we see the door.
Yeah.
Hey, Joey.
Hey, Joey.
Let's go, girl!
Oh, really? No, I know. He can, but that was the one that he was involved in.
Where do you work today? You're not all dressed up.
No, we're there. Oh.
Go now, baby!
frustrated. Just pull it and pull it back. Ready?
Come on, Park, help! One hand, let's go! You called it earlier, ref!
Oh, come on!
Catch the ball already! Come on!
Why would he get him to the
field? He thought it wasn't legal stick.
He might have done it.
That's why they're losing now. Because they're playing horrible.
Thank you. Come on! Come on!
yourself.
No one put up with it.